He'll have another little pop now. Come on. I'll sort him out. Is that going to be used to next week?
No. You can't throw the ball that far, you know.
I mean, that incident there was neither here nor there, was it? I think Matt usually just threw the ball in a pit. Unfortunately, it's hit him. It's not, there's no harm in it. No, I would never pick on Andy anyway. He's a bit of a mad dog on the slide.
What about you've paid your dues, I suppose, in the lower leagues as managers. Do you ever feel a bit frustrated when your names never get linked to a Premiership job, yet others seem to always get linked, don't they? The same names keep coming up all the time.
I don't think you can think that way, really. I think you just get on with what you're doing and enjoy it. I enjoy every single day going in. It's the best business to be in. You know, you're still there with the players, you're working with them, you've still got the banter going around. It's fantastic. I'm sure John's the same. You can't get a better job than this.
Well, I phoned Shea straight after the Everton results and now's the time to get out.
No, I mean, Andy's been a lot longer manager than me. I'm new to the game and I've got to earn me crust at old. I'm very happy there, but I've got a lot to learn in the game. And hopefully, if I'm successful in a few years' time, you never know. Hopefully, I want to go as high as I can, but I'm a long way away from that at the moment.
You think some managers would deserve a crack in the Premiership, some league managers. What about next week's game then? Give us a prediction, Andy. Your game in the fourth round of the FA Cup, Huddersfield against Oldham. What's the score going to be?
I think we'll win 2-1.
John?
Yeah, I think they'll win 2-1. No, obviously, I think we're going to win the game, but I mean, it'll be a good day. I mean,
good stuff.
It'll be a good atmosphere. And,
I look forward to it.